1.5 to stay alive means is to reduce ocean acidification in Kiribati. This is helped to preserve the marine resources, which people in Kiribati really depends on.